Breaking news, the Lancaster County Sheriff's Office has released the name of a Lincoln man who died in a crash.
It happened yesterday near Southwest 84th and A Streets just before 1 p.m. 49-year-old Jim Springer was killed after hitting a car that was pulling out of a driveway. His pickup rolled into a ditch and he was pronounced dead at the scene. The other driver is in critical condition. Deputies say Springer was not properly restrained.